olivos.
Okay. Thales is very proud to be again here in DSA for this 30th anniversary, and actually Thales started its presence in Malaysia 40 years ago, so we've been there all along with the Malaysian defense industry for so many years, and still next to each other, working together, making sure that the world is safer in Malaysia for Malaysian, and supporting all Malaysian armed forces, whatever at sea, in the air, or on the ground. And we are extremely proud to be here again this year. We are looking forward to developing more and more our opportunities in Malaysia with the Malaysian government, as well as with the key stakeholders of Malaysia, all our local partners such as Sapura, Westar, Baosted, Destiny, just to name a few of them. And we consider that given the current challenges in the world, there is a lot to be done all together to secure Malaysian citizens and make sure that they will all live in peace and harmony in the country thanks to our support. Thales' current motto is to say supporting our customer whatever it takes, and that's really what we are committed to.
Thank you.